The Jackrabbits have reached the FCS semifinals for the second straight year, and they are 60 minutes from Frisco, Texas, and a spot in the national championship game. Standing in the way of the yellow and blue is its arch rival, the defending national champion, undefeated top-ranked North Dakota State, the greatest rivalry in the FCS, under the brightest lights in prime time. Wilson, the deep man, two wide right on first and 10. Play fake, stick dropping to throw, his back foot heaves it down the left sideline, wide open inside the 10 is Wilson. To his left is Bruce Anderson, stick looking left, nothing there, he'll run right, great block from Bruce Anderson, and he's in. Touchdown, North Dakota State. Under from Mitchell. He's in the shotgun, first and 10 Jacks at their own 38. Strong Jr. up the middle, 40, 45, stiff arms a man midfield. Stumbles inside the Bison 45. He's inside the 40. Christian in the gun, Strong Jr. on his left hip. Bison bring five, Strong Jr. running right to the 25. Cuts left, inside the 20, 15, right numbers 10. Cuts right five, into the end zone. Touch, down, Jackrabbits. And Pierre Strong Jr. takes it to the house. Anderson motions out of the backfield. Stick fakes it to him, runs up the middle, inside the 30, breaks the tackle. 25, 20, weaves left, 15, 10, stiff arm inside the 5, and what a run by Easton Stick into the end zone for a North Dakota State touchdown. Phoenix Sproles to the left, handoff up the middle, Seth Wilson through a crease, 30, 35, 40, down the middle of the field, breaks the tackle at the 30, 25, 20, angling left, 15, to the 10, and he is run down from behind by Marshawn Harris. Easton with an I formation. Handoff, Bruce Anderson leaps over the pile, and he's in. Touchdown, North Dakota State. Christian in the gun, fakes to Strong Jr., drops to throw, deep down the right sideline, caught Isaiah Hill, 35-30, right sideline, 20, inside the 15. Second and goal at the Bison 8, fake to Mahon. Christian throws down the middle, and a catch in the end zone between two Bison defenders by Blake Coons. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Fake to Anderson, stick the bootleg left, throw back to the right side, wide open is Anderson, and he makes the catch for a North Dakota State touchdown. Two wide right for Christian in the gun, play action fake, rolling to the right, looking deep, he'll take a shot down the middle into double coverage, and Kay Johnson made the over-the-shoulder catch in the end zone. What a throw by Taryn Christian. Stick. The keeper off the right tackle, 25, breaks the tackle, 20, down the middle of the field, and Easton Stick will run all the way to Frisco. Touchdown, North Dakota State. North Dakota State 44, South Dakota State 21. The Jacks fall in the FCS semifinals for the second consecutive season.